Every country and every nation has its own history, and in it individuals of whom they're proud. See who the Poles value and are proud of. Find out how these remarkable people changed the world you live in. 500 years ago lived a Pole who stopped the sun and moved the earth. Not literally, of course. Polish astronomer Nicolaus Copernicus discovered that it is not the sun that revolves around the earth, but the earth around the sun. Prior to all universities opening their doors to women, someone had to break them down. A woman who did so was Maria Skłodowska-Curie, the first woman to lecture at the Sorbonne University in Paris. She was the first Nobel Prize winner in two different fields, chemistry and physics. Polonium was the first element she discovered and named it in honor of Poland. The next element she named radium. To this discovery, X-ray research became possible, and she did not patent it so that it could serve all mankind to the full. It is impossible to tell the history of the United States without mentioning Tadeusz Kościuszko. He was a Polish general who played an important role in the War of Liberation of the United States. On his initiative, the world's most famous military academy, West Point, was founded, which was modeled on the Polish School of Chivalry. He was one of the first people to fight for the rights of Indians and African Americans. French name, but Polish soul. Fryderyk Chopin was Polish and one of the greatest pianists and composers of all time. In Poland, women gained the right to vote in 1918. In the United States, it happened 2 years later. In Great Britain, 10 years later. And in France, 26 years later. The early right to vote in Poland was possible thanks to women like Maria Dulębianka, a Polish suffragette and social activist. The heroic pilots of 303 Squadron who fought in the Battle of Britain are to this day the pride of Poland. They were the most successful squadron of the battle. The commander of the Squadron 303, Witold Urbanowicz Kobra, with 17 shot down German planes, ranks second in terms of kills among all Allied pilots fighting in the World War II. Number one is another Pole, Stanisław Skalski. Polish scientists Marian Rejewski, Jerzy Rudlicki, and Henryk Zygalski discovered the Third Reich's greatest secret. They worked out the German cipher machine Enigma, thanks to which the Allies were able to learn Hitler's plans. This significantly helped defeat Nazi Germany. Henryk Sławik saved from death at the hands of German Nazis 5,000 Jews, for which he was murdered. He's one of many Poles honored with the title Righteous Among the Nations. Captain Witold Pilecki voluntarily allowed himself to be imprisoned in Auschwitz. He escaped and made a report on the cruelty of the Germans in the death camp. The report was delivered to the Allies. Had he been believed, as was the testimony of the famous Polish courier, Jan Karski, who reported on the Holocaust in England and the US, many people would have had their lives saved. Ryszard Kukliński is the man who saved Europe from World War III and nuclear conflict. He stole secret plans from the USSR and handed them over to the Americans. John Paul II, the Pilgrim Pope who stole the hearts of young people around the world, an outstanding Pole who contributed significantly to the formation of solidarity, the fall of the USSR, and the demolition of the Berlin Wall, which ended the era of communist totalitarianism in Europe. The world of science fiction and science literature would be much poorer if not for Stanisław Lem. He was light years ahead of his time. He predicted the creation of many inventions, including the internet, search engines, the tablet, e-books, smartphones, 3D printing, artificial intelligence, and virtual reality. The Witcher is one of the world's most popular computer games and the title of a Netflix series. Their protagonist is a character from a novel by Polish writer Andrzej Sapkowski. The game was produced by the Polish company CD Projekt Red. Among Poles, there is no shortage of outstanding scientists and inventors. They have to their credit discoveries that have changed the world and our daily lives. We are going to talk about some of them. Ignacy Mościcki perfected high-voltage capacitors. He developed a method for producing nitric acid and built a factory that produced it. Today, nitric acid is widely used in agricultural fertilizers, food, chemical, and plastic industries. Tadeusz Sędzimir made revolutionary changes in metallurgy. He perfected the method of galvanizing iron sheet and invented the method of rolling it. Based on his patents, 90% of the world's metal sheeting was produced. What would driving a car be without windshield wipers? They were invented by Joseph Hofmann. Thanks to him, we also have the paper clips and the water heater. It was a Pole who invented the propeller, thanks to which helicopters can fly. He was Adolf Froelich who patented the twin propeller, which is two propellers placed on one shaft. Patek makes some of the world's most expensive watches today. The company was founded by Antoni Norbert Patek. Among other things, it became famous for being the first to produce a wristwatch. Women around the world are familiar with Max Factor makeup, but few know that the company is named after its founder, Maksymilian Faktorowicz, who was Polish. The creator of the kerosene lamp and inventor of the method of oil distillation was Ignacy Łukasiewicz. It was thanks to him that the automobile industry developed and spaceflight became possible. The brilliant Polish mathematician Stefan Banach provided the theoretical basis for the development of computer science. His work is still referred to today by scientists from all over the world. Undoubtedly, the functional analysis developed by him changed the face of mathematics. The world has Jan Czochralski to thank for the semiconductor. Modern electronics are based on his invention. The microscope was also developed to examine metal samples, his inspiration too. The determination of blood groups, the Rh factor, was the first in the world to be introduced by a Pole, Ludwik Hirschfeld. Kazimierz Funk, it is to him that diabetics own insulin. He isolated the digestive enzyme and was one of the first in the world to isolate insulin. Jan Szczepaniak invented the teletroscope, a device for transmitting moving color images along with sound over a distance. Today we refer to a similar device as a television. He also invented the bulletproof vest. The first mini computer was invented by Jacek Karpiński. He did this 10 years before the IBM PC was produced. Unfortunately, Poland was then in the Soviet Union's sphere of influence, and there was no chance for the world's first computer project to develop. Polish inventor Jerzy Rudlicki created 11 aircraft prototypes. He designed the first aircraft with retractable landing gear. He invented the butterfly wing, which was used in the first stealth aircraft, the F-117 Nighthawk. Today, generations of Poles are working to develop world science and write history. Someday, similar videos will be made about them.